So today, we're going to show you how to make a dry ice bomb.
Yes. So in that 2 liter, we have a couple of blocks of dry ice, and in this one we have some water.
Combined, it makes the log go boom.
I have cold from my...
Alright. You seal the cap.
Move. And you're on the way, wait for the boom. You can hear the crank plate?